Hello, and welcome to a new Off You Goes video. Your video will begin shortly. But before beginning, please listen carefully to these safety rules. Headphones are strongly discouraged to be used on this channel. We know some of you have no other choice than to use headphones to enjoy the Off You Go experience. Introducing the OSS! The Off You Go Scream Scale. This scale, from 1 to 5, will give you all the information for what your ears may encounter. 1 will be for safe videos. You'll be able to listen the whole video without worrying for your health. 2 will be for mild screams. The video will contain controlled and silent screams, blocked as much as possible for your comfort. 3 will be for regular screams, as you can hear some in any crowded room. A video reaching 4 on the OSS will be considered dangerous. Screams won't be controlled anymore, going wild out of nowhere. 5 on OSS is Toad mode. If a video reaches this peak, we recommend saving money for your future hearing aids. Every new video will benefit of an OSS estimation based on the loudest scream within. It will be available in the description in order to avoid spoilers for anyone with an adventurous source. For those of you too scared of when the screams will happen, we got you covered too! At the very end of the description, timecodes will be available for the exact placement of screams. Suffer no loss with OSS! OSS, your metaphorical belt to survive on Off You Go's YouTube channel. At Off You Go's Corporate, your safety will always be our on our mind. Thank you so much for your attention. And now, back on our regular program with your dear and beloved host, Off You Go.
Surprised to see me, people! Hello, wonderful people around the world! If you don't know me, my name is Off You Go, I'm a French dancer, and today it's release day of Just Dance 2024, October 24, and I'm gonna finally discover the full game! Ah! So you do remember I said that purple and green can go together if it's done correctly. Well, guess I'd have to do it myself, you know. The purple's back, but this time with a little twist in the eyebrows. Thank you so much, Just Dance, for the early access of the game. I didn't use it because I was missing time, but I am so glad that I have time now. Today, I'm gonna react to the full game of Just Dance 2024, but you will discover my reaction in different videos because I really think that it's gonna be a long night for me, so let's enjoy it by different chapters altogether, right? I already know that there are some unreleased songs that we're gonna have to discover. I don't know where I'm gonna start, but I'm gonna keep it 100. So without further ado, people, let's begin. Let's go. Let's dive in Just Dance 2024 officially. Let's go into songs. A Night in Chateau de Versailles, there, a kid, after party, butter, calm down, can heat, can tame her, hey, she's long, cradles, cure for me, paper version, okay, despecha, doncha, flowers, fitness version, flowers, give me more extreme, how you like that? I am my own muse. I want to dance with somebody. I'm not here to make friends. Oh! Sam Smith isn't Just Dance? Cause I'm not here to make friends. Okay, great. We have this. I'm good. Da-ba-dee-da-ba-da. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Kill Bill, Makibar, Rapper's Delight. I can't wait to discover that. Never be like you. My name is Sale. Say my name. 7 by Jungkook. Fit Lato. That must be another K-pop. I don't know the song. Shine a Little Love, Stronger, Survivor. There's Swan Lake and Tainted Love. These are two different songs. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna discover the lore first. This is possible to discover anything else but the lore right now. Titi Menporogunto, Treasure, Vampire, Whitney, Wasabi. Okay, I love the thumbnail, Wasabi. Wasabi Extreme.
Woof!
And you should see me in a crown.
I think I've seen on the internet that there are some other choreos that we are waiting. Wow, alternate maps are coming. Little by little, I'm good blue, but extreme version.
You know what? I'm quite excited to discover an extreme version for this one.
Titi Ben Pregunto, but barbecue version. We have Say My Name, but I guess the easier version.
Ah, we have this coach back!
The coach from Boy You Can Keep It is back! She's singing with her brush. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody, extravaganza's version. Excuse me. Dancha, extreme version.
It's the same coach as Wasabi Extreme!
Woo! That's amazing!
Pretty clever from Just Dance to do that. But for tonight, we have a full game to discover! Let's go, let's dive in, and let's go directly to the lore. Dance with the Swan playlist, 7 songs. I was sure about the order. I was so sure You Should See Me When Your Crown would arrive right there. Her master plan is all about Sarah, so that must have been there. So we already know Can Hit Full. We're gonna go directly to You Should See Me in a Crown. Let's go, people. Oh my god. Let's go. Oh, it's Caitlyn and the Special Bar. We're there. Yes. Hello. Oh, Felix is in the game too. Caitlyn's the game. Is that Redu too? No, that's no way. Okay. So the disco ball is there, but the disco ball is the... Oh my god, she brought her in the game! I love how Shirley is acting! Oh my god! Let's go! You should see me in a crowd. Oh my god! One by one. Yes! Didn't expect Sarah to be back to being her. Oh, she seems like... Oof, I'm done being here. Ooh, yes, Puppet Master. Yes, Night Swan's moves. Oh, she's guiding her to be like her. That's crazy, that's amazing. Just be like me, my little Sarah. Yes. You should see me in the crowd. Oh my god, now she's all evil! Nice one is winning her first move on this chessboard. Oh my god! Many nice ones! Ah, that's amazing! House of Dicks! We can see Nice One's eyes so clearly! Oh my god, she's singing! Where are they now? Where are they? Wanderlust, he can see all that happening! Ooh, he knows! But what will he do about it? Getting intense! Let's go to Bridziana. So, she's being the coach. She's got her swimsuit. Night One's watching. Oh wow, her being the coach, amazing. Oh my god, Night One's appearing. Okay. And she's giving like the dark look. Oh wow! Yes! The power of feelings. Let's go. Can I say that I already love the choreo? It is so powerful with such little moves like this. I love that. You won't have Bridziana. That is impossible. Oh wow, the black flamingo. Love it! He looks like he wants Bridziana's skin too. Let's go! She's so strong! Just this 2024 is actually in front of me! Nice Ones really wants Bridziana, but for what? Having a new choreo with Bridziana makes me love her even more than last year. There we can see how strong she is, actually. Thanks to you, I got a new thing started. Oh, yo, come on! Turn them back, yes! Stronger, let's go! The power of please, let's go! I don't want you to go to the dark side. You may be the only one. I don't want to go to the dark side. Oh my god, I'm so afraid. Oh yeah, yeah, we're going to the end. Yes. 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 Wanderless, come, take her. She won. Yes, Princiana won! Princiana won! Yes! There were no way for Princiana to lose this fight with this song particularly. What's next? Mihai, of course. Of course we're going to Mihai. Okay, we have the footprints of the panda there. Yeah, tearing up their poster. Let's go. Okay. Panda's calling, or Flo is calling. Let's go, Mihai. Back to where your heart belongs. Control the flow! Wow. I never be like you. Wow. The background is mesmerizing. I've got goosebumps. Wow, teleportation, amazing transition. Yeah, we're literally visiting Flow World. It feels like Mihai are quite sure about not being like Night Swan. Is that just a song to tell that Mihai liked Night Swan and that Wanderlust is going to take them on the second round of their adventure? I'm hoping in my head that Night Swan is gonna capture the temple of the flow. Okay, let's go to the temple. When you master the flow, you turn into a panda? Oh my god! They're a panda! They're a panda! Oh my god! I did not see that coming at all! They're making one with panda? Is that a fusion? Is that some kind of metamorphosis? But it's Mihai! Oh yes, Night Swan is watching, of course! God, where is it going? Of course, yes, come on, take the temple, take the temple, and they're brought back to their room. Yes, okay, they're not controlling the flow anymore, they can't protect it from Night Swan's powers. The crystals go dark. Oh my god. Uh-oh, now we're in trouble. Okay, she's, Night Swan is still like this. Hey, don't forget, I'm the queen. Don't forget, I'm the queen. I got Sara and I'm the queen. Hey, don't forget about it. Oh my god, that's amazing. Now, Night Swan's got Sara. She tried to have Brigiana, but she's got now the Temple of the Flow. Ooh, what's coming next? Is she gonna capture Jack Rose? On which side are you? Wanderlust! Hey, Jack! Jack! Be careful, don't be there! What are you doing there? Your mom is there! Careful! Of course! But don't go there, you know it's a trap! Ugh. You stupid boy! At the end of the song, is he gonna be able to escape from this? Because Jack Rose is not on the side of his mom, but with this, will he be? And who's your dad? Oh! Okay, it's really like the Jack Rose experience. I love the background, I love the angles of cameras. Yes! Knowing that it's a dream and not reality, disconnect me from the real attention of treasure. I feel sorry for him, actually. Because all he ever knew was his mom. She's so toxic. He's not so into himself. I don't think he's like that. His dream is to be the top of the show and she's offering that. Look, it's not nice one, it's Jack Ross. That's what she's offering him. Oh my god. Are you getting captured? Are you staying with Night Swan? What are you doing? That's your dream. And you don't know anymore! Of course you don't know anymore! You don't know what you want anymore! I want Night Swan to win. But I don't want her to play with the other character's feelings. That's bad, that's toxic, that's not good. You can trick them, but not play with them. See? That's dirty, that's your son. Because now he's all messed up. What's next? Wanderlust? Swan Lake? I'm afraid. Let's go, Swan Lake. Okay, so Wanderlust is there. He seems really concerned this time. He's not playing like, hey, everything's fine. They're really playing like, it's not fine. They're in space. And they're facing, everyone's facing each other. Night Swan is going up and oh my god! Sarah! What is happening? So many minions. Oh my god, the cinematic out of it is amazing. No, Sarah is not good anymore. She's playing. Why is it blue? I'm so afraid. No, she's not trapped. She's your enemy. Look at her eyes. Yes, she is the enemy now. Careful, Wanderlust. Oh my god. The song is amazing. So that was actually two songs. Oh my god. This song is absolutely perfect. And the remix is perfect. It seems like a battle, but he can't fight his friends. My god. This is so heartbreaking. What is happening? Oh my god. Is she gonna trap him? Turn him? Not a minion again? Come on! Oh my god, he's trapped! He's actually trapped and Sarah... Sarah is like the assistant of Night Swan! Wanderlust is trapped and even Regina is like, I can't find my friend! Oh my god, even her, she does... Oh my god, she's not confident anymore! Careful, careful! Oh my god, I am careful, careful, Brianna, no! Too late, it's too late, oh my god! The only hope is on Mihai. And even, like Sarah, Dark Sarah is not playing. She is not playing. Come on, Mihai. Come on, Panda Mihai. You got powers. You can have her. But I want her to win. I'm a bit twisted. Come on, what's up next? Oh my god! That's the last hope. She sent, they sent the prince. They sent the Panda Prince to Jack Rose. It's a Swan vessel. We'll be right back. was... My eyes are freaking red. That was so beautiful. I want to see these costumes. Again, new costumes. That's all I hope for the characters to have new costumes. They looked amazing. Wanderlust, the dark Wanderlust. It's gorgeous. So freaking gorgeous. I love the Bridziana, the dark Bridziana. I love the dark Mihai. Night One is so clever. I'm so pleased by what I'm seeing. That's so heartbreaking because you love these characters, but their evil version are even better. I love it so much. Night One is winning. And I think there's another map and it's Tainted Love. So is that... We can play any of the new version of the evil characters? I want to see that. We have been waiting this for a year and I'm gonna see the end of it. So it's an actual vessel. We're going full sci-fi Star Wars there. Wow, Knights on Honor Throne! Okay, this is super rocky. Oh my god, these new looks are amazing! Oh la la! My god, Wanderlust! Yes! Oh my god. Mihai is so cute. Bridziana is so rocky! Now I run for you. And Naito's being in the back with a dark disco ball. Whoa! Dark Sara is amazing! She's giving like Night One, like, no, she's giving Harley Quinn vibes! I'm losing my words! Oh my god, she's actually winning! Now that Night One has everyone, what's the plan? This is so amazing! I cannot with the new crown of Wanderlust. I can just see him. Oh la la. Wow. The creativity. The story, the great, great Night Swan! House of Nyx! Let's go! Let's go! And the minions in the background piloting the ship. And she's so happy! She's winning! Oh my god, the vessel is going! And Jackrow's there! He's the only hope! He is the only hope! Where is going the vessel to attack other dance versus? What is going to happen? No! 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 It cannot end like that! It cannot end like that! This people was so amazing. Night One is winning. The only hope is on Jackrow's. And Jackrow's has not switched side. He was confused and now he is the only hope. Maybe he's gonna search. Maybe he's gonna search for new allies. Maybe he's gonna search for his father to defeat his mother. What is going to happen? And where are Blake and Liv in all that? What is happening? Where are we? Where are they going? So many questions unanswered still. What is happening? That's an amazing storytelling. Amazing characters, amazing new costumes. I am... The songs are so great. Thank you, Just Dance Team. Thank you for this lore mode. Let's end this part one there, people. If you like this part, Please like, comment, subscribe and share. Tell me, what are your thoughts about this chapter 2 of the lore? Oh, sweet dear lore. See you on the next episode, people. But for now, my name is Off You Go, sending you love, hugs and darkness from all around the world. Oh my freaking...